Okay, well, in this project, what we're going to do is create an animated GIF. We're going to do that using Adobe Photoshop. So what you're going to have to do for this is create a document that is 1024 by 512 at 72 dots per inch. This is the native Twitter image size. So this will show up well in a Twitter feed. So what you're going to do is you're going to set up a background. I just went with a solid navy blue here. I'll turn these all off so that you can see. Then I put a big stripe. I used a really large brush. You can see it's at the 500, and it's this last one in the brush panel. And it's used sort of a contrasting color. And then I created these sort of specks, these white specks. And you can actually create these by using this large brush and just sort of clicking once. You can see it leaves these little sort of speck marks. And then I created a couple of yellow ones as well. Just have some fun with this, play around, work on your brushwork. And then I created two text layers and wrote Happy Thanksgiving. And so what's new this time is we're going to go to Window, we're going to go to Timeline, and we're going to create a frame animation. As you can see right here, there's a few options that we need to change. For this project, we're going to start off at 0.1 seconds. That's sort of the duration of a single frame in the animation, and we want to set this to forever, so it loops through the animation cycle instead of sort of changing. So what we're going to do once we have this set up is we are going to play around with creating different frames. So I'm going to duplicate the selected frame, and I'm going to, with my move tool, click on the word happy, and I'm going to just move it a little bit, just a little bit. You can see right now what that does, just sort of bounces it back and forth. In the second frame, I'm also going to move my white specks just a little bit. And now you'll see sort of how that looks. All right, now I'm going to duplicate this again. And again, I'm going to move the word happy just up this time. And I'll move my white specks just a little bit again, just to create a sort of jittery motion. And I'll move the yellow ones also. So let's see what this looks like now. All right. And maybe on my second one, I want to move my yellow specks just so I have a little bit of movement there as well. So now you can sort of see I've got this little animated GIF going. So now you could, of course, in this frame, turn off a layer. So if you want it to flash, and you can do some other things. But this is the gist of creating a simple three-frame animated GIF. Once you have it set so that your animation cycle is appealing, and once it's to your liking, we're going to export this. So we'll go to File, we're going to go to Export as Save for Web Legacy, and it's going to bring up this dialog box right here, and the default setting should be fine. We should only have to click Save, and we'll give it a name. I'm going to call it Thanksgiving, and I'm going to save it to my desktop. You'll save it into your projects folder. And now let's take a look at it. Okay, so let me minimize Adobe Photoshop, and let's open it up right here. And you can see the three frames that comprise the GIF. If we open up a Google Chrome browser and drag the GIF in, we should see it play as a regular GIF. So this is a file that you can upload to Twitter or do whatever you want with it. So that's how you create an animated GIF. Happy Thanksgiving.